Diving right into your top story this evening, a driver was killed when he was trying to avoid a deer. 58-year-old Curtis Darrell Simpson of Paint Rock was ejected from his truck on FM 1929 south of Voss around 11:30 Monday night.
Shipman pronounced dead on that scene. A passenger was sent to the hospital and is in critical condition. DPS is investigating the crash.